back with Assassin's Creed, right where we left off. We're talking to moms right up there on the porch. One of us, like we're right up there. She wanted us to come down here for these boats. Oh, that's what we're gonna do. Come down here and engage in a little water-to-water combat, baby. Tuning in. If we could make this exciting and not die.
Get in position to sail.
Ships ready for you, Commander.
I need archers. Barrage!
Steady, Commander. Commander, you think we can handle this? Enemy sending fire.
Now, I also had a mission to destroy some sharks, but I think what I'll do is I'll wait until this mission is over, then we'll take care of the sharks. Yeah. What are you doing? Dude, we need to get back into this war, man. Battle over again, or do I just have to sink that one? messed me up was destroying that one boat and not being able to dock on it. What I found is when you're in these sea battles, if you can dock on the boat and kill all their people, when their captain is dead, your boat gets automatically healed. I didn't dock on that one boat, so I didn't get the automatic healing. Yeah, man, I gotta do it all over again. Before I call my ship in, let's fix my ship up. I don't have this four slot yet. So, we got ramming damage by 6, firepower, juvenile. We got, sword, block cleaving, avalanche, firepower. What's this guy do? Firepower, huh? That weird background noise, it's like I'm getting backbeat in my game or something.
Do your positions.
The commander is taking the helm.
Archers, get ready to fire. Under positions!
Commander, we need to brace for get out of the way! Wait until they are in range! They're about to do it!
Alright, so we do the boarding party. That should. That should give our health, our ship full health again. Alright. Tickling the hell out of me, making it hard to breathe and talk and talk. All right, now, take command of your ship. They coming, son, they coming. All right. Yeah.
Archers,
two right over there. Got a brand new full ship, basically.
Speed up! Ready arrows!
I'll ram them to death.
More oars! Full speed! Arm yourselves!
There's something fire!
Archers, ready yourselves! Now! Attack! Archer! Ready! Now!
Getting in position! Don't waste arrows! Perfect moves!
Let's try them.
Ready! Arrows!
Hold until we're ready! Everyone's ready to fire at us!
Archer, we need you! We'll use fire this time! Get them!
Position!
Let's move!
Alanda! They're heading right for us!
Archers to the front! Head for open water! Whoa! Feel that wind!
Oh, you're so fast, bro. You should try to hit this.
Get ready to fire! Arrows!
Fire imminent!
Throwers, go!
Couldn't get it on a piece of wind. I couldn't board you. Fuck it, I'll sink you.
Sails down!
We should pick up that salvage!
Oars down! We'll make landfall here.
The harbor is clear. We need to move out before they send reinforcements.
We're almost ready. Timo?
The ships are loading now. They'll be ready on your command.
Alexios, a word.
Is something wrong?
Besides the attacks on my island and the cult's meddling, no. But we must speak privately.
Whatever you need.
The cult must be stopped. When we return to Laconia, it will be dangerous.
I'm used to it. We both are.
Here, I know who I can and cannot trust. I would have said that about Sparta too, but this news about the king...
Did Aspasia find out which of the kings is working with the cult?
For all we know, it's both. We must cleanse Sparta of its corruption, no matter the cost.
At least now we can face them together.
Yes, for all that those bastards tried to take from us, and your sister. We will find you. Come see me when you're ready. Are you ready to sail?
Where to?
We're going to destroy the fleet of Paros once and for all. Only then will Naxos be secure enough for us to leave.
I'm ready.
Then I leave this to you.
With your shield, or on it.
And now we strike a blow to the cult.
Good. I kill a cult member, I upgrade my spear. We all win. Well, I all win. Is there a way to fast travel where we're going?
Ready to set sail!
check the map. I think they're probably right on the other side. Yeah, they got to be right on the other side of this island. Oh, yes, and that's the guy I want to take out. I want to take him out first. What if we go this way around the island? Funny feeling that was going south on me. I probably should have saved him for last, but I don't know. I figured if I could wear him down enough and board him, I could get my ship health off of him and then take his friends. Yeah, I'm gonna have to break this little Molly crew up and take out the little boats first and come back for him. No, it doesn't really matter all that much. I mean, we're getting ready. Ready to get real bountiful, ain't we?
Ready to sail!
Hunter! We've been waiting for you!
We are out of range.
Let's go! Increase speed!
that one! I think they are going to ram us!
Uzaros!
Mother, you think we can handle
it? Crispy!
Arrows incoming!
Archer! Take your mark!
This! Watch for those arrows!
I know it didn't work. Come on. Alright, so we got our health shift back. Guys, loot.
I need
to circle by one of his friends.
Prepare for enemy fire! Watch for arrows! They're setting fire on us!
Let's board the bastards! to shoot!
Now! He missed them! They're set to release! They're speeding up for a shot! Commander, we need to brace or get out of the way!
Ready, arrow! Get there!
Basically, he's only got one bow left. That's this one. Now that we've killed that bounty, all these fools who was following us and trying to kill us, they can drop now. We can go back and get him. But I was just on a boat and just got my boat healed. How's my boat dead already? Really? I don't get no credit for the other four boats that I took out. That seems to be a bunch of bullshit if you ask me. Literally, once you take a boat out, you should get credit for it. What the fuck is this?
Straight for us! Goers, in position! need you! Drop the sail! Sails up!
Arrows at the ready!
Arrows! Ship
We gotta check out his other two boss stuff. Gonna upgrade my spear now. One ability. Sure, why not? 37, come on. For real. Close that out too, because I know where we're going. We're going to upgrade the spear. Alright, so since he's dead, we really have to take out his friend. I don't see his boats around.
That debris could be useful.
Sails down! Ship the oars!
Oh, well, no. Oh, wait, hold on. Let's get rid of this bounty. We do anything. I didn't even notice it. But I see still, two of his ships are still active. Three of them, actually. I'm seeing I'm mercenary, so I might as well. I got a bounty on this guy.
Get the oars out! Arrows at the ready! Release now!
Get him? Got him. I got his stuff. Hey. Now, about those other guys. Get out there, huh? Yeah. Yeah, you guys better be huddled up together. Another way y'all can take me is to work together. I'm still gonna mow you down.
Oars at the ready! We've got a fight coming!
They've got a fight coming. Oh, I was gonna initiate for it. Fuck it. I'm single. Not about my day. Alright, now we can fast travel to get this spear fixed. Exactly what we're gonna do. Here. Now we can fast travel. Right here. I mean, I remember that part, and then they were fighting and whatnot, but I remember doing all this after upgrading the spear. Like a little valley or something that you just walk through the doorway. How fast travel to? And then this fast travel point at least twice. Why is it now all of a sudden everything hurting? Upgrade disappear. I'm up the wall. Alright, feeling okay? I'll hit the fast travel icon and not the spot itself. Cause yeah, you're supposed to just be able to zoom right in there. Here. What the hell was happening with that? Like this little gate thing, you walk up, and haha, you're faster to die. And walk up. Turn on, Anna, and then the door opens up. You guys to death while I try to figure this crap out. This don't make sense. Especially since we've been here before. Come in. Anyway, sorry. I don't know why I got y'all still here. I'll see y'all in the next video when we're back on the storyline after I figure this out. Hey.